Hello, my name is Will Valverde. I'm from Fairtrade Australia, New Zealand, originally from Costa Rica. Today we are here in a coffee garden in Sikilan village in Morobe province in Papua New Guinea. We've been in the process of training with the farmers in the best techniques of coffee processing. And during the week we will be also training them with the help of a cool grader on best techniques of grading and copying and roasting coffee. The idea is that they can get out of these trainings the knowledge to apply in the different communities. Currently we have around 9 groups from this area, 8 from Papua New Guinea and 1 from Solomon Islands on this training. And the idea is to help them to improve their coffee quality.
Beautiful.